Hola, amigos. I'm in Cuba, La Habana.
I'm soaking all in. That's why I'm in silence. There is a painting in every corner.
What a color is simplicity. What a color is dry brush strokes. What a color is lost and found. What a color is blending.
I've got to tell you, La Habana is full of absolutely amazing buildings. It must have been one of the most beautiful cities in the early 20th century. When you come to see a new place, we need to feel the place, we need to smell it. We need to get to know the people a little bit until we get the feel of it and absorb, we soak all in. When we are ready, followed by action, and then we paint.
I want to make sure that I put in my paintings the old cars, typical of La Habana image.
I always have a vision of what I want to say, so all the washes that I'm using, I've got a target to encapsulate and deliver my vision.
Look at the crowd, we've got a crowd.